Mr. Sujay, many, many congratulations on securing All India Rank 115 in Electronics and Communication Engineering branch in GATE 2021.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. It was mainly for the guidance provided from the ACE Academy and from my blessings of my parents as well. And in the end, for the hard work I put in, finally I got the result.
Yeah, you deserve all the appreciation, Mr. Sujay. Can you please tell us about your college and your native place and all?
Yes, sir. I am Sujay. And my native place is Hyderabad. I completed engineering in electronics and communication from MVSR Engineering College, Nadargul, Hyderabad, in the year 2017. In the preceding year, I gave my first GATE attempt, which I couldn't qualify. I took up a course on embedded systems in Vector Institute, following which I joined the L&T Technology Services. I worked there for nearly around 1.5 years. And then I resigned my job to join M.Tech in JNTU College, Kukatpally, in Systems and Signal Processing branch. And then the following year, I gave my attempt in GATE in the year 2021, which I scored rank 115.
Okay, very good. Very good, Sujay.
Thank you, sir.
You are local student here from Hyderabad. Okay.
Yes, sir. Local.
Sujay.
Yes, sir.
From ACE Engineering Academy, which coaching program you have availed?
Deep Loan course, sir.
Okay, very good. So you have taken the ACE Academy as a deep learn,
which is the online
program. Classes, digital recorded classes program.
Yes, sir.
Give your honest opinion about our deep learn digital recorded classes program. How it yes, helped you?
Yes, sir.
Be specific, mentioning that daily how many hours you used to watch?
Okay.
How many subjects did you watch actually?
Yes, sir.
Please give us a detailed picture about your preparation using the deep learn platform.
Okay. I had taken up my M.Tech in JNTU College. So as I had to maintain attendance there as well. So I thought that if there was some online course for this GATE, it would be quite helpful to me. Then the pandemic started and the ACE Academy have introduced this deep learn course, which I found it like greatly helpful to me. So I immediately registered into the course and then I started going through videos around 5 to 6 hours a day. And then I was revising the same concepts in the previous years as well, as I have already gained some knowledge regarding the concept. So it was further helping me out to get a new dimensional view regarding that concept, which was to a great help in this GATE examination. So as the videos was getting completed in the further months, then I started taking up the mock series. In the final 2 months, I had the M.Tech semesters as well. But to my fortune, it was after the GATE examination. So I had completely concentrated this time and secured that.
Very good, Mr. Sujay.
Yes, sir.
Sujay, our yes, deep learn recorded classes contain small modules of your
yes,
subject syllabus.
Sir. Yes, sir.
I think it was perfectly very useful to you.
Yes, yes. Perfectly useful. Yes, sir. Actually, I was a little bit weak in electronic devices, electromagnetic theory and analog electronics. That was the main reason I took up the course. I decided that this was my final shot given to GATE. So I decided I wanted to give my 100% in all the subjects. So as I took up the course, when I saw the entire module, it was quite impressive. And the way they have designed, presented each of the topics and even the subtopics within them and following the suitable examples for each and every topic, that was really amazing. And it was even giving us the experience of previous GATE papers as well, which was quite helpful in this regard.
So the summary, what you want to say and what I have understood is the deep learn recorded classes played a key role in our success.
Yes, sir. Definitely key role.
Okay, Sujay, nice to hear those kind words from you. Sujay, yes, did you prepare any notes while watching this recorded classes videos?
Yes, sir. So whenever I used to go through all the videos, I made sure that I'm making note of some of the important points which I found out from the videos so that it would be quite helpful in revising the concepts again and again. So the making the notes of it was very important for me, as in the final stages for revision purpose it was much easier.
Okay, good.
Yes.
Sujay, one more thing. Daily, you said that you used to watch around 6 hours time the videos. Is it not?
Yes.
Yes, sir. You watch only one particular subject or a combination, more than one subject?
I used to go once a subject, sir. Once a subject is done, another.
Then you different next subject like that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, right.
Because the videos were in continuity, I found it very interesting. If we go topic by topic, it was quite related, and I used to understand it very well. So I continued in that.
Right. Very good.
Yes.
Did you refer to any other test book additionally?
No, sir. I had AS material previously. So after referring to those videos, if I had any such doubts, I would go through material for once. But once we go through the videos completely in detail, if you understand it, there is no other need for any other material, I guess.
Okay, I understand that if you watch the videos closely,
yes, sir,
there is no need to refer to any test book also.
No, sir.
That is sufficient, right?
But yes, only yes,
case, as you said, you have to note down some important points in a note.
Yes, sir. Yes,
and then you have to revise to make a good hold on the subject.
Yes, sir. Revision is a very important part in this.
Yes, obviously. Unless you revise, it's difficult to remember all the things.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. Well said, Sujay. Sujay,
yes, sir.
There are many students who are in the tier 2 cities. They, those students who do not have access to the coaching centers to attend the physical classes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. For all those students, what is your suggestion regarding this deep learning type of recorded classes and its use for the GATE preparation?
So nowadays, as we see that most of the students have smartphones with them, I guess by registering in deep learn course, we can continuously access those classes in our smartphone itself, instead of again shifting to Hyderabad. And even in this pandemic times, it will be of great help. As the different lecturers have provided their videos in a well-organized way, and each and every topic is explained in a detailed way. Sufficient examples have been provided to give thorough understanding of the concept. I clearly suggest all of the juniors to we can clearly take up this course, and if we are sincere to the process, we will definitely get the result as expected.
Very good. So that is one of the way how you can use the smartphone for GATE preparation.
Yes, sir. In a smart way.
Preparation is in the smartphone.
In a smart way.
Yes, in a smart way. Well said, Sujay. Well said, Sujay. Yes. Then any other suggestion that you want to share with your juniors who want to crack the GATE exam like you? Any other tips that you want to share?
Yes, sir. There are for not only for GATE examination, for any exam, there are three main factors to be noted. Firstly, we should work hard irrespective of whatever the result is. Secondly, we need to be patient enough, because there might be many other trains coming to the platform, but we need to wait for the right train and get on to that train and reach our required destination. And further, we have to have self-confidence on ourselves, without which we may not succeed. And further, also blessings from parents are also required, which is a very important factor. And faculty like you, especially ACE Academy, the kind of lectures they have provided is quite helpful. And with all this, I guess we can definitely succeed. One day will be our day, I guess.
Well said, Sujay. Well said. Well said. Well
Thank
said.
You.
But some people think that to watch this type of recorded digital classes continuously for hours together,
yes,
one
sir.
Need to be highly motivated. You
yes,
need
sir.
To have a lot of patience, something like that, compared to classroom coaching. Is it really true?
No, sir. I did not find that much of a problem.
Very good.
Because I already had M.Tech classes apart from this, so I had to adjust for this as well. So
you mean to say that if you are determined,
yes, sir. Definitely,
definitely we can go ahead with this step of a deep learning digital classes, right?
Yes, sir. Yes,
very
sir.
Handy.
Yes, sir. Very
handy.
Yes, sir.
And moreover, you can watch as and when you.
Feel. Yes, sir. That's the main part in.
Even midnight also you can watch. Daytime also you can watch.
Yes, sir. It will be according to our comfort and
convenience and comfort. We can watch and use this deep than classes for our get preparation.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good, Sujay. So, yes, how you used to take mock test series also along with this?
So once I have gone through all of the videos, then I started revising the concepts of each and every subject. And I guess by the end of November, I completed all the concepts. So then I started taking up the mocks. Firstly, I have taken individual subject-wise tests, then followed by the mocks. Until January end, I have taken the mocks. And finally, I have taken up revision and gone directly attended the gating.
Right. Very good. Yes. Very good, Sujay.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Did you leave any topic or did you prepare entire syllabus of your ECE branch?
Some topics I left out.
Okay, which topics have left out?
In EMT, some topics are very much complex, but they have been explained in a better way. But the thing is, they might be very time-taking in examination. So, and further, we can't even assure that we can score completely in those topics. So, such topics. We can give better attention to other topics which we can score easily, rather than putting more effort in such kind of topics. But we need to have a basic idea so that we can give at least a shot.
Okay. Yes. You said that some one or two topics you left
out, sir.
EMT. Like that, yes. Any other subject that you did?
Electronic devices also, I left some topics.
Some topics, sir.
That's
okay. What about communications?
Communications was fine, sir. The videos they have explained it very well. I got almost all the concepts.
Very clearly.
Yes, sir. Very clear.
Right. Very good, Sujay. Final question to you. Yes, what, sir, do you want to do with this rank 115?
As of now, I'm planning to. I'm checking if any PSU calls. If I get, I will definitely attend.
So you may most likely join PSU, right?
Yes, sir, most likely.
Right. Very good. But we advise you, after joining PSU or even without also, you, yes, can, sir, think of preparing further for your engineering services also. You can,
okay, sir,
that idea also, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Very good, Sujay.
Thank
you for joining us.
Yes, thank you.
Sharing your valuable thoughts and tips for your juniors to crack the gate examination.
It was my pleasure.
Okay, once again, hearty congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
We wish you all good luck in all your future endeavors.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, God bless you, Sujay.
Thank you, sir. Great, it was a pleasure meeting. Thank you.